Hello, in this video I will show you how to fix floating keyboard on Samsung Galaxy S24 FE. So as you can see, my keyboard is now in floating mode, and to fix that you simply have to click here on this three dots icon and then click on modes and choose standard keyboard. And as you can see, my keyboard is now back to its default mode. So that's it for this video. If you liked it, please remember to leave like and subscribe.